In this video, I will show you how to edit tropical filters using Lightroom Mobile. Here are example photo, before and after, using this filter. Let's start editing. First, go to Light. Contact to +20. Highlights to -20. +50 for shadows. White to -15. And black to +50. Go to curve. Next, go to color. Temperature and tint to +10. +40 for vibrance. And saturation to -20. Go to color mix. First, go to red color. Saturation to -16. Next, go to orange. Hue to -10. And luminance to +20. Go to yellow. +30 for hue. And bring the saturation to -16. Next, go to green. Hue to -40. Saturation to -30. degrees to negative 50. Next go to aqua. Negative 40 for hue. Saturation to negative 10. And let's go to blue. Hue and saturation to negative 30. And done. Next go to effect. Clarity to plus 10. Now go to details. 15 for noise reduction and color noise reduction. And finish. Now let's try to copy this preset to another photo. Copy setting.